Gentlemen, Ellis Marsalis.
The mayor of New Orleans confirmed the death of Ellis Marsalis Jr. on Wednesday. She did not report the cause of his death, but one of his sons told the New York Times that he died from COVID-19. Marsalis was a jazz pianist who was well known by fans and musicians all over the world, but especially in New Orleans. Ellis Marsalis Jr. was 85 years old.